Hello everyone, we've had a false alarm.
Oh damn.
Due to the pull station on the right, zone 2. As such, we're going to be replacing that with a newer conventional BG12. It's Firelite's most standard, most common fire alarm pull station.
What the hell is even that?
So this Edwards is going away and will be replaced. This pull station is a flathead based terminal strip. We've got our resistor jumpered out for the positive and negative connections for the zone.